Done. All my homework done. Nice. But now I have a weird feeling that I'm forgetting something. I'm just gonna work again. Are you serious? I have an essay due on colors tomorrow. It was given to me a week ago. Seriously. Online classes are... It's due tomorrow. Okay, let me just hit every library in town and buy every book. First, let me just grab my sunglasses because it is sunny out. And sunglasses down, book open, ready to study. Seriously, it's almost 5 o'clock. Why isn't that sun going down? Okay, who cares? Just finish this. So, colors possess magical things. Yeah, right. Like colors can do that. Okay. Let's see. Cover of this book is the title. So the title of this book is The Magic of Colors, Spellbook of Emotions. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's see if this is true, because I bet it's very much not. So, The Magic of Colors. Let me get back to this one. Yeah. The magic of colors consists of many things. It can also cause emotional changes. Say what color you want, and then say the words Lupa Garatus. Yeah, right. Fine. All of them. Lupa Garatus. Yeah, nothing's gonna happen anytime soon. Waiting. Okay, for some reason now I'm jealous, sad, angry, happy, and in love. What did this book do to me?
Blue.
Red. I want to smash something.
I love yellow.
It's so fun. Oh, look at this lovely book. I don't know what I'm in love with.
Pink.
I am just in love. Okay, this is confusing. Okay, to stop whatever color you want, say Rotos Garatus. Yeah. Weird. Super weird. That was weird. Okay, I'm never speaking of that again. Ever. Good. Last check. Good. No one saw it. I'm back in my right mind. No jumbo mumbo of any emotions in my head. Whew. Okay. Let's get back to my assignment. Put this book away. Oh! Just teleported out of here. Weird. Wow, it's nowhere. Not my fault. Okay, let's move on.